Hello. My name is Frank L. Whiting. I am the founder, the publisher, the editor, the senior writer, and the art director of The Cat Mag. The Cat Mag is the first magazine entirely written by cats. The idea for The Cat Mag first came about after a late night on the town with a number of my fellow cats. We all agreed that for too long, humans have felt they were capable of telling our stories, explaining our needs, understanding our thoughts, and describing our behaviors. But they have never lived our lives, and all of their understanding is secondhand. For too long, we have given them the best years of our lives. And what have they done for us? Besides feeding us, brushing us, and paying our vet bills. But that's it. Okay, they also give us shelter and clean our litter boxes. But that doesn't mean they have the right to speak for us. How many cat books and magazines are actually written by cats? None. That's how many. None. All our beauty, all our culture, all our stories have been appropriated by humans. We cannot let this continue. We have to stand up, in between naps, and tell the world our stories. We can no longer just be lap cats for humans. We must take our lives into our own paws. We must say no to our subjugation. We must march together into our own future. We must create our own destiny. We must... Sorry, is that a can opening? Time for a dinner and a nap. Onwards!